Monster Hunter 6 is real, apparently. They're calling it Wilds, so it's Monster Hunter Wilds. Now we're gonna have Monster Hunter World and Monster Hunter Wilds. It's kind of weird because now we have to shorten them differently, right? Okay. I have around a year and a half to 2 years to finish up here, I guess. And stop caring about the dang RNG. The augments. I've been putting this off forever, so I should have eventually, like, just go down the list, right? Okay. How come you didn't mention getting carpet bombed? I don't have enough easy bait trap for all three, do I? Oh! Easy meat bait. All that and I still left one. I feel like I probably knew that, but I'll have to try it. Did something just clip into the ground? That was weird. I guess Puke's first, right? Anjanath was in the middle of the thing, I believe.
Set up.
Ow. Stupid thing. I haven't actually fought Puke Puke all that much, have I? So I was just thinking about how I wasn't sure where it was here. Because I don't really remember seeing it. There's like very little you can do to interrupt a gathering animation. Actually short on cal items. This is not the right way. Kind of small. I'm actually surprised I was facing the right direction, but block that a lot later than I thought it would. Nope. Look at that. Should I save my Blastoise for later? Maybe. Save my blast up for later. Stupid foot. heal. There's Antidote. Okay, so we'll go over that. Nice. Hey, be right back for you, Ajinath. Because Anjanath is moving. I don't know. Okay. Oh, you're a big one, aren't you? Compared to Fuke Fuke, of course. Oh, I'm never gonna reach a tail at this rate. Or get a KO. I'm never gonna get it right again. Heartbreaker saving my ass here. We're getting out of the tail cut push. Wasting that shock trap.
ない、シトラ。
I think I'll actually save the Felvine for Hazel. You're coming back! What? It's coming back! I wasn't even hiding in a waterfall or anything. Oh wow, some awful missing. Oh really? I wasn't expecting that. Of course I did use a lot more spiral thrusts on Ancient Ath compared to like Puke Puke. Alright. Whoops. This was a mistake. For the warning degree. Probably would have kept going if I didn't see that message. I'm trying to think if there's like any nearby arcane items. I can't think of any. Bye. No? Not bye. Okay. Some piles of things here, no?
Tarazo.
This doesn't count. Oh, hi. Dang it. Well, I can think of other beetles and the occasional bloom flower. My memory sucks. Okay, so just one more. Oh, right, the clusters. This line. Very crystal. Oh. Alright. I did not bomb Agenath. Okay. Buddy Recon! How long has it been since I used one of these and actually, like, put it to good use? Thrust in. It's too late. Didn't work. Didn't work well. I didn't chirp into that. That missed completely, damn. Closer at the beginning. Oh, that hit the foot. Be able to get the wings, I believe. That got real sloppy in some points, but it's done now. Alright. I haven't actually seen this animation in a long time, I think. Steam ticket. In World Terror. Oh, yeah. They are New World monsters. Steamy layered gear. Steamworks? No, not. This has nothing to do with Steamworks. Yeah. They don't have that here in Kamina and Elgato. Is Goose Jam. Okay. But this is Master Rank, so it's not that special, right? Clockwork. Oh. Isn't that steamy, though? Is that really so steamy? We'll see. Ooh, give me that. There's still decorations to get. Plush based on a popular creature from far off land. It's wearing a poncho! I don't know what it is, unfortunately. Always use more barrel bombs. Oh, that second one was so bad. Hold on a second. It's wearing a poncho. Alright, that's what that is. Okay. Absolutely nothing of interest. Okay. Before Sunbreak, the locations fit neatly into one page. No, it doesn't. I think all these choices kind of bad. Whoa, three great wet fish in a row. It's crazy. Hello. It will never grow up.
Huh?
I wonder if I'm gonna look exactly the same in like a year from now.
Hey, Soupy.